Where the raging Cougar Creek in Canmore, Alberta, is still unmanageable. It's a